Sure. Let's imagine we have an array of 40 names. I'll read them out loud for you. Don, Sarah, Michael, Emily, David, Emma, Disson, Olivia, James, Ava, Andrew, Sophia, Benjamin, Maya, William, Isabella, Daniel, Charlotte, Matthew, Amelia, Alexander, Harper, Ethan, Evelyn, Joseph, Abigail, Christopher, Rice, Samuel, Sophia, Anthony, Lily, Jonathan, Scarlett, Gabriel, Victoria, Joshua, Lucy, Nathan, Zoe, Caleb. I hope you enjoyed hearing the names. If you have any other questions, feel free to ask.